The Association of Municipalities of Ontario, or AMO, works to make the municipal order of government stronger and more effective. We do this through our advocacy efforts, by offering unique programs and services, and through our education and training programs.
We believe AMO is a meeting place where governments, municipal, provincial, and federal, can get together, work together, and find solutions together. Almost all of Ontario's 444 municipal governments are AMO members. Our members govern, tax, and provide key services to nearly 11 million people in Ontario. That's almost 1 in 3 Canadians.
Our advice to all municipal councils is to take a close look at the real value of AMO membership. People depend on municipal services every day. Municipal governments provide critical services like good roads and bridges, policing, fire and ambulance, clean water, recreational programs, social housing, social services, waste management, and more. AMO works with its board and membership to develop policy positions that reflect the needs of big and small municipal governments. We work directly with the provincial and federal governments to represent municipal interests, which ultimately reflects the public interest. We provide programs that help municipal governments make money through pooled investments, save money through bulk purchasing, and solve capacity through efficiency services delivered through our Enterprise Center and local authority services. Another way AMO serves municipalities is through the Municipal Employer Pension Center of Ontario, or MEPCO. MEPCO was created by AMO to provide coordinated expert advice and resources to its employer representatives to OMERS, the municipal pension system. Over 400 municipal governments are OMERS employers, with more than a third of all its members working for municipal governments. AMO also administers funding directly to municipal governments. AMO has administered the federal gas tax to Ontario municipalities for more than a decade. It is a permanent, stable, and predictable source of funding for local infrastructure. We also administer the Ontario government's Main Street Revitalization Initiative. AMO is administering the 2-year, $26 million Main Street Revitalization Initiative on behalf of the Ontario Ministry of Agriculture, Food, and Rural Affairs. This funding will be used to support small business and to invest in public infrastructure in our community's Main Street areas. We also offer many different training programs that help equip municipal officials with the knowledge and skills they need to succeed. We offer everything from leadership essentials to risk management to land use planning to social media. The AMO Annual Conference each August is the foremost educational opportunity for Ontario's municipal leaders. With close to 2,000 participants each year, the conference brings the municipal community together with key provincial and federal officials. The municipal order of government is closest to the people. It can and does have a real impact on people's lives.
Advocacy work that AMO does is extremely important for the municipalities in Ontario. That work helps municipalities better achieve goals not only for employees, but also for the citizens in their communities. We hope you will be an active member of the AMO family. Benefits are waiting for you. We hope you will join us.